Scattered storms are headed for the tri-state if the rain will wash out your weekend.
Plus, the major government official suddenly resigning over an affair.
Too bright, too large for the historic area.
And a decision on the 80-foot casino sign, why neither side is ready to give up on the battle. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19 Balanced News.